There comes a time when we must take a stand, either for the Lord Jesus Christ, who is our Creator and our Redeemer, or for the enemy, that deceives us and will finish us off in the flaming hereafter. The choice should be obvious. But the enemy launches a mental assault, a relentless assault. With the problems of modern life, employment, making enough to ends meet, the family health, but we must have courage. For the Lord Jesus can guide us through those problems. We must have faith. He can make us strong. Because the Lord Jesus will see us through. It is unrealistic if a Christian believes he will not go through difficult times. Everybody suffered. The Lord Jesus, his disciples, the first Christians, and everyone that wants to live a righteous life, whoever confesses the Lord Jesus will be laughed at. From some people, because there are people that are not spiritual, they are materialistic, they only believe it. If they can see it, hear it or touch it. And obviously, you cannot see God, then they don't believe it. But they will get their reward. Not only do they not believe, but they want to make other people not believe. But we have to stand firm. Thank you. God bless.